will win today?
Tunisia.
Tunisia will win.
5-0.
You from Tunisia? Yeah, shout out yourself. Shout
are you saying this because you are from Tunisia or?
I'm not.
Guys, see what I just found. Camels. Awesome, awesome. Let me first record myself. Let me just record myself with the camels. Nice. Nice. This one is called Al Bayt Stadium. Wow. Wow. And on the other side, we have horses. Let me just show you guys. Let me just show you what I mean. This is what I mean when I mention this stadium. It's amazing. We have the camels on the other side. And this is what we have on the other side. So the stadium is just right behind me. This is the stadium. Wow, it's so beautiful. This area is amazing. Guys, just see what a lot of activities are going on here. So yeah, we have a white and red horse. Wow. Yeah, see that, guys. Excuse me, do we need to pay to ride?
No.
It's free?
Yes, it's free. You can. This one is my house.
But I can't risk. Say hi to the camera. You're on YouTube.
Hi.
Okay. Okay, say hi. Let me ask you, which team do you think will win today?
Tunisia.
Tunisia will win?
5-0.
5-0. You from Tunisia? Yeah, shout out yourself.
Are you saying this because you are from Tunisia or?
I'm not from Tunisia.
Where are you from?
I'm from Algeria.
Algeria?
Yeah.
What about you?
Algeria.
So why do you want Tunisia to win?
It's like a neighbor country.
Yeah, neighbor France. Country.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Watch out, bro.
No neighbor country, finish.
Okay, let me ask you a few questions. At the end of the match, at the end of the...
He doesn't have an ID fan. He's not going to watch.
Not this match, basically. I'm just asking, at the end of the games, yeah, which team do you think will take the FIFA Arab Cup?
Algeria, 100%. Not think. It's not a guess.
Yeah,
it's a fact.
It's a strong team, but it's going to meet Egypt.
What did you say?
Yeah, Egypt is a strong team, right?
Yes.
So we are hoping maybe Algeria will go to the finals with Egypt. That's what we're hoping for.
Morocco. Yes. The best match.
Then
Morocco
is there, man. He's also strong.
No, the best team.
But Mo Salah will,
Algeria,
will come for. If the finals will be there, he has to come. If Egypt goes to the finals, he will come. Definitely.
He won't play.
If it goes to the finals.
Yeah.
Even our team, we don't have our players.
We don't have,
we're playing with Team B, not Team A.
Oh, this are our Team B, right?
Yeah.
It's only the replacement in other countries.
Oh. Oh. So, do you stay. Yeah. Do you stay around?
Where are you going to put it?
It's on my YouTube channel.
YouTube.
So. Shout out yourself, maybe some ladies will follow you on Instagram. Just say your name. It's okay.
I'm on Instagram. Mustafa Slipet.
Mustafa Slipet?
Ahmed Slipet.
Ahmed? Okay.
Through a blessed seatbelt.
Okay, you can speak in Arabic and tell them to come to Qatar for the World Cup 2022. Be free, just tell them in Arabic. Yes, you welcome them to Qatar World Cup 2022.
Mustafa Slipet, you're welcome here to the Arab Cup.
تكلم عربي ما في مشكلة.
يا السلام عليكم يا إخوان. معكم أحمد سليفات. هذا أحمد. أنا إحنا أخوة. هذا مصطفى سليفات هو أحمد سليفات. كلكم.
ويلكم.
حياكم لي.
استاد البيت.
استاد البيت.
This is the Al Bayt Stadium we are talking about. Okay, thank you guys. Let me ask you. You are a. You are a volunteer. Just a minute. I'll ask this.
Please don't put it in TV.
No, put it everywhere you can.
Yeah, it's gonna be on YouTube. So.
What's your YouTube channel?
My name is Vic Cizo. You can check.
Vic Cizo.
Yeah, V. I C. Space. S. Double E.
Double
Z. I hope it's there by now. Yeah. Senior.
It's
yeah.
going live.
Yeah.
No. After we.
After you will see it.
Oh, like you do in
China. Yeah.
You subscribe, you hit the notification bell.
And your friend, introduce yourself. What's your name, bro?
I'm Jalil Mukhtari.
Where are you from?
I'm Algeria.
You're Algerian?
Yeah. Algeria.
So today, which team are you predicting that is going to win the match?
Tunisia.
Definitely?
Yeah, definitely.
We are supporting Mama Africa.
Yeah.
Our neighbors, right?
That's yeah, why of course, we are supporting. Neighbor, Africa, Mama Africa.
Yeah, so at the end of the...
Grandma Africa.
Yeah, at the end of the FIFA Arab Cup, yeah. Which team do you think will win the cup?
Last final? Algeria.
Yeah. Algeria.
Yeah.
What if you meet Egypt? Do you think you're going to beat Egypt?
Yeah, Egypt...
It is strong, but you believe strong. You can beat them, right?
Yeah, now we will.
It's strong. We don't have the full team.
We have always to support our team. Yeah. I like that, guys. Thanks for being loyal. Thanks for being loyal. Yeah, show them the flag. Okay, see you in Altumama next. Okay, next Tuesday. Thanks, man. Subscribe. So, guys, I just met a few fans from Algeria, but they are coming here to support Tunisia today, and they are wishing it all the best. So, bro, do you have anything to say to the camera?
Please like, share, subscribe the video.
Thank you. He said just share, like, and subscribe, guys. Do exactly what he said, man. So, I'm gonna take you around. We have kids playing area here. Man, this place is full of activities. Like, if you come to this place, you never get bored. You never ever get bored. You see, the kid is just relaxed. It's a family place also. The kid is relaxed, enjoying. And of course, we have beautiful seats here with some lights. They have these colors. They are, you know, culture colors. Man, this place is 5 years from Doha. So if you are planning to come, Uber is quite expensive, but it's worth it. Come with your friends, take a Uber and pay together so it cannot be expensive. We don't want anyone to feel like, wow, Vic, you recommended somewhere which is very expensive. The experience will be awesome, trust me. So you don't have to worry about the price was high or low or whichever. Just come to this place, enjoy the stadium. Al Bayt Stadium, it's one of a kind, and for those people who like to come and chill, this place is very green and amazing. Of course, just come here, have fun, skate for those who like skating. And this will be our location for tonight, so we'll be guiding fans from this area. This is our zone. And we'll be waiting for fans to come out from that side. Guys, working with the FIFA, it's amazing, guys. You need to come and have this experience. You don't know how it feels like. You just need to come and feel the experience. So, here we are. Here we are, and of course we have lost our way because we are making
videos.
What
did the boss mean? Maybe you're asking about my son, right?
Yeah. The one who just came right now with some stuff.
I don't have his channel. It's the boss.
Hi, Sam.
Okay. So this is the main entrance to the stadium, right?
No.
This is not the main? Oh, but it looks nice. You can say hi to the people.
Hello.
Yes, introduce yourself.
We have...
Shout out to your channel.
Huh?
Tell them Arabi, YouTube.
Arabian too. Ahlan wa sahlan. Ahlan wa sahlan.
Which team do you think is going to win today?
Tunis, I think.
Tunis?
Yes.
Most people are thinking Tunisia will win. And what about the final cup?
Final cup?
Yeah.
It's Algeria and Morocco.
Wow. Yeah. Now we missed Egypt here, but still, Algeria is likely to win the game.
Supposedly.
Bro, what can you say to the camera? Which team is going to win today? Tell us your predictions.
Maybe Syria.
Syria?
Yeah.
And what about the finals?
I'm guessing Syria, that's why. Yeah.
What about the finals, Syria?
Final?
Yeah.
I hope Qatar.
Because you are Qatar.
Yeah. It's good. I think, man, it's good to appreciate where you are, this where you're living, this where you're working. This way you get money to feed your family. So we should support Qatar for now. As expatriates, most of us should.
Yeah,
unless you are from one of those Arab countries, then you can go against Qatar.
Yeah.
But if you are staying in Qatar, you are not from the Arab countries, then you should support Qatar.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Thanks, man. Thank you. And I'll peace out, guys. So until next time, guys, stay tuned. I'm going to give you more updates. Your boy Vic Cizo, sign out.